I don't know exactly where the county court is, but I know where it should be! Around here, the town drunk is a person of great honor.
Excuse me, sir? My name is Peter.
Pleased to meet you, lad. Name's Mickey.
Listen, this may be hard for you to believe, but you're my father.
Who am I now?
Yeah, I came all the way from America to find you.
I suppose it's money you're wanting. I owe you some allowance and so forth.
Oh, no, I don't want money. I just want to get to know you and be friends, so I can finally have a real dad who loves and respects me.
You can't be me, son. You and me are nothing alike. Just ask me Sheep O'Brien. Whose leg do you have to hump to get a pint of Guinness around here?
Boy, it's amazing, isn't it? You get two fathers, and neither one of them wants anything to do with you.
There's got to be some way I can make him see that I'm worthy of being his son. But the only way I could ever impress him is if I was a fat, stinking drunk.
Peter, you are a fat, stinking drunk.
What?
You're a fat, stinking drunk.
Yes, from what he's told us, that's right on the money.
Challenge him, you must.
And I'm Hayden Christensen.
Wait a minute, Brian, that's it. I'm a fat, stinking drunk because my father is a fat, stinking drunk. And I gotta prove it to him. I have gotta drink him so far under the table, he'll have no choice but to respect me. Get me a beer, Brian. I am gonna prepare for this as thoroughly as Ben Affleck prepares for a role.
Whoa, I gotta be Henry VIII in 20 minutes. Hello, hello.
Hello, hello.
Got it.
Mickey McFinnigan, I challenge you to a drinking contest. Ha! And what makes you think you can hold your own with the likes of me? Because I'm your son, and I'm tough. I made it halfway through failure to launch.
I just never managed to get my life together. Isn't that hilarious?
You're cute.
Done. As we say in Ireland, let's drink until the alcohol in our system destroys our livers and kills us. I got 20 on the fat one.
Which one's the fat one?
What happened?
Peter, you won.
My God. Nobody's ever beat me in the game of drink.
Now do you believe that you're my dad?
Nobody but a McFinnigan could handle that much of the creature. You're the broth of me own stubby shillelagh, all right. Welcome to my family, Peter.
Did you hear that, Brian? I'm a McFinnigan now. I can forget all about Francis.
You know, there's something you should always remember, Peter. Francis may not have been your father, but he raised you as if you were his own. And if that isn't love, I don't know what is.
Well, I guess you're right. But there is one thing, Mickey. You knocked up my mom and never called her again.
Yeah, so what?
So what?
So let's dance.
Oh, he doesn't smell like Irish spring and he never got me anything. But still, I smell my chance fencing of my drunk damn Irish dad. Oh, his face looks like a railroad map and he never got his freaking crap. But all the ladies catch the crap of your drunk damn Irish dad. Ask a Hennessy, Tennessee, Morrison, Tronicy, Rimmon, and Rooney, I'll tell you the same. McDuffie, Maroney, and Cotter, and Cooney all deal with a mixture of pride and of king. Finnegan, Hannigan, Kelly, and Flanagan look to the crown with a death satisfied. Caberty, Rafferty, Joyce, and O'Nafferty fight for his honor and then start to cry. Oh, we Irish lads are all infirm and our moods infect their place.